Yeah, so I'm going to start a new live stream series. Hopefully it'll last for a while, but it's going to be just a Minecraft survival, and we're gonna hopefully do some good here. I'll take eggs. Give me your eggs. Give me. Alright, we're live. Let me do one thing real quick. Alright, wow, there's a lot of chickens in this area. Alright, well, I'm definitely gonna be getting some chickens going. First of all, I want to do one thing to start us off. Gotta get all that wood, man. Gotta get all the wood. So what I plan to do is we're gonna, first of all, build a house, and then going to need a lot of wood here. But what I plan for this, I plan to have Grant be able to get onto this as well, and we're gonna just kind of work together, all that fun. Let's see if I can find a good place to build a house. What are you like? All right, people who are watching, I want you to let me know, where do you think a good house would be? Because I feel like not right in the woods. Maybe over there. What do you think? Stream is completely just lagging right now, but I think I might build a house right over there. I need to eat something. I'm gonna have to cook something. Ooh, that's nice, a little water thing there. Yeah, this is nice. Not too far away from spawn, so that's a good thing. Alright, I think this is. Ooh, there's a swamp area over there, too. Yeah, I think this would be a good place. What do you guys think? Anyway, first thing I want to do is I want to get a pickaxe going, and then I'm going to make an axe. Alright, so now I'm going to go get some more oak wood here. And how should I build the house here? Sampling. I hear a zombie. Oh yeah, I should turn that. I have a resource pack, so I'm gonna do that so it looks a little bit nicer and not just blood on everything. take a minute. But, yeah, let me know what kind of houses you guys want me to make. Wow, there's a lot of iron here. Hello. Yeah, come on out here. Come on, go. Go away. Go away, nobody likes you. Alright. Now we got that, I can... Alright, now... I can try and get some food cooking here. So I don't starve to death. All right, so I think definitely in this little area should definitely be good. Got the farm going with all these seeds. Okay. Anyway, got a nice little mine shaft here, it looks like. Well, at least a cave. That's a creeper. That's a creeper. No, don't do a creeper. Alright. Alright, now that I have some cooked chicken, I won't die. Alrighty. Now... Yes, it's starting to come night. That's fun. Alright, what we're going to do is we're going to start building. So, alright, just 6. I think that's enough, yeah. We'll make that the corner. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There's a creeper or something. Alright, so. Yeah. 2, 3. Just get all the dirt out of the way here. Probably should make a shovel. So there's the start of my house. Now what I'm going to go do is go get some more oak wood so I can have the sides of it look nice. And let's see what else we should do here. What do you think? What else do you think I should use for it? Because I don't want it just to be one color. I want it to be more than just one color. So I don't want it... Yeah, well, pretty much what I'm saying is I don't want it to be just oak. I want it to be, like, oak and, like, something else. So if... What do you think would go well with the oak? Waiting for that response. Alright. You think that should be tall enough? Let's do one more. That was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Excuse me, sir. You are in my house, and that is rude. I gotta run for it. Get away from me. Stop being in my house. I don't know. What do you think I should use against the... Oh, hello. Get away. Alright. So... There's a witch. That's not good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright. So that's... Oh, I forgot this. Alright. Okay, then. So I just need one more on that side. This rain is going to be the death of my earbuds. Okay, so... What I'm going to do is I'm going to get some more wood real quick, and then we're going to, where's my axe? Anyway, I'm going to, I'm definitely going to get some, stuff. And do all that fun stuff. And there goes my axe. Alright, that's somewhat better for the rain. Actually, I don't know, dude, I should have done this. Weather. No more rip headphone. Anyway. Don't go into my house. Don't go into my house, please. I prefer you not go into my house. Alright, let's make that real quick. Hello. You weren't allowed to come in. Wow, these zombies are stupid. Anyway. Nope, creeper, don't do it. Don't, nope. And I have a grant calling me. No, creeper, no. It's a grant, and, I'm starting a new thing, Grant.
What are you starting?
Minecraft Survival Series. Is alive right now. And that is alive. And but yeah, there's a creeper just sitting by my house now, and I can't do anything about it.
Solid. Close name.
Alright, so I have to wait until it's morning now because I can't, like, do stuff because there's mobs just everywhere. And, yeah, so Grant's definitely going to get on now.
What? Am I?
Are you?
Am I?
It looks like you have. You are in a forest area, yes.
What are your coordinates?
Give me a second. I'm killing a sheep.
Oh, very, very important, very important.
I'm at 184 and 266. Ah, no, skeleton, no. Bad skeleton, no, stop shooting me. I have no food. I'm about to die.
Sad.
I have 2.5 hearts left. Creeper! No! 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 Ah, zombie! I'm about to die. I'm about to die. This is going to be a sad moment. The first death.
How much loot?
Huh?
But how much loot do you have is the real question.
I mean, I'm just building a house at the moment, so...
We should do a modded survival series, like... mod packs.
I would like to one day. Let's just start with this for now, because... I'm terrible at survival, so... Here comes the sun.
What are you doing?
Here comes the sun, whoopee. I'm running for
mobs. Where are you right now?
I'm at my house.
Okay, well, that's real helpful. What are your coordinates?
Hold on, I have mobs all around me and I don't want to die. Give me this. I need you so I can have a bed. Thank you. Your sacrifice will not be in vain. Alright, this rain does not help. Anyway. -261x and 189y. That's where I'm at right now.
261.
Huh?
-261.
Yes. Did you go the opposite way?
Oh, should I have been. Yeah.
Yeah, that's not helpful. Sun, come out so all these things will leave me. Yeah, it's like an open field right now, and you will see a house just in the middle of it. And, yeah. And I can't finish my house at the moment because there's just mobs all around it.
Good. Oh, I have a texture pack on. I was really confused for a second. I was like, why are clay, like, power bricks? I was, like, really confused.
I have 2 hearts. What on earth are you singing?
The golf with your friends team.
Oh, okay.
I found a really big cave.
Okay.
So I'm gonna try to mark it somehow. Unless you wanna like write it on a sign or something, I don't know.
I mean, you can if you want to. What I'm going to do is cook some stuff.
We can dance if we want to.
You can leave your friends behind. Alright, I have a bed now, but it's morning.
I'm proud of you, buddy.
I need a roof.
Why is it still raining?
Because it's raining.
It's pissing me off.
Well, I'm sorry, you can't do anything about it.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
So you can't.
No, you can't.
You can't.
You can't.
Well, I can't, but you can.
No, I can't.
Yeah, you can.
No, I can't.
Did you turn off,
possibly.
Commands? Alright, well, that answers my question.
Where are you?
I'm still working my way there. What difficulty are we on?
Medium,
what?
We should be on easy. I don't know, I just spawned in the new world.
Alright, well, let's see if I go below 5 hearts. Alright, we're on easy.
Alright, dude, this is just for you. I dabbed for ya.
Yay!
No, it's literally somebody did, if you dab, I'll donate $10. So I dabbed, and now they just donated like
$40. Who did that? What?
I don't know. It's the best ballista 323.
Are you
awesome.
Streaming?
Yes.
Bro, what?
Yeah, I'm streaming right now.
Someone just donated you $40?
That's what it looks like.
Oh, shit.
Dude, I love
That's
you so much right now. Shout out to you, man.
I'm eating this rotten flesh.
You go ahead. I have 3 more if you want it.
Oh, by the way, I have your mutton. Here's your mutton.
Thank you. I can see you have 100 hunger particles on you.
Yeah. It's a real thing.
I literally have two hearts right now.
I have
and
four.
And I cannot regen. No! You should have.
Deed.
Oh,
D-E-D
God.
Dead.
God, where was it? It was. Where is the way? Where's the way? It's. No!
No.
No! Where's the way?
Because you're wondering, we're not playing on 1.9 or 1.10 because their combat system sucks.
Yes, we are in 1.8 because that's the better way to go.
It's the best option, honestly. In my opinion.
Oh my god, okay. I found my way. I found my way back home.
Good.
Oh my god, stupid creeper. Just decided to be a dick. And just blow up everything.
Do you have, like, notifications from them? Like, your Twitch?
I might have notifications. I don't know. I don't do much with Twitch, so...
Alright, fair enough.
No!
Is
no!
It just, is it just your Minecraft name?
Yeah, pretty much. With a 3 and a 1. It's KingPython31. No, you stupid creeper! You had to just ruin everything.
Hey, look, there's a cave under your house.
Yeah, I know. I know, because the entrance is right over here, right behind it.
Solid.
And that's why I built my house here, but now the creeper just went and blew it up.
Yeah, I have wood.
Sorry, well, you were in my way.
One heart.
Alright, you know what I will do? I will give you a diamond when I finally find them, when we go mining. I will give you one if you can help me rebuild my house completely.
Yeah, I got you.
Oh my goodness, stupid creepers! I freaking hate them, man!
Yeah, I need to make tools.
Alright, guys. Now, I want you... Yes, I am on a private server, thank you very much. I'm
Definitely.
Sorry, I can't. I have to do it on a private server because it's my own server. I pay for it.
It's Dat Boy.
Is it Dat Boy? Are you sure it's not Dat Girl?
It could be. You never know.
But do you know who? It wasn't Dat Boy that said it. It was Cheesy War.
No, it was Cheesy War.
That's who sent that message.
Yeah, no, I'm watching your stream right now.
Oh, you better be good. Alright, well, when it comes to the time when I'm going to, like, mess with you, you can't watch.
Oh, you're gonna mess with me, huh?
That's, like, one of the biggest things to do is mess with people.
In your opinion.
In everybody's opinion.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab some stone for us.
I mean, I already have some stone, but...
I'm gonna get more.
Oh. Okay, what do you guys think about that corner design? Isn't that awesome? I kinda wanna keep that now.
Corner design? Hold on. Just one diddly dang mark.
I kinda wanna. Look at this corner though. Look at that. Isn't that kinda cool?
Yeah.
I kinda. Yeah. I don't wanna keep the grass. I wanna put something else in it. But I kinda wanna keep it like that. I don't know what I wanna put in it though.
I have an idea.
I'm sorry, Cheesy War. Maybe one day, if we become really good friends, I will share the secrets of this thing with you, and we can possibly do the things, as long as you don't tell people.
Don't tell anyone.
Anyway, what are you doing under there?
Mining iron.
Okay. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. Oh, run.
Oh my god, there's so many.
Yeah.
So many.
That's why I said run. I have no food
you have
now.
Regen, right?
No, I am really low on hunger that I can't even run. And oh god, the
making a sword.
The echo on your thing is just rubbing in my ears, and it's just terrible.
Oh, sorry.
I'm sorry, chicken. Your sacrifice is for the good of mankind.
The good of mankind. Yeah, okay. A lot of chickens here.
Yes, there are. It's kind of nice. Anyway.
Well, I could, like, eat just, like, grass. Just like a cow.
I need wood. Will that burn? Nope, that won't burn. Darn it, I need
Wow,
wood.
I have chicken.
Do you have coal?
I can grab some. Yeah, I'm gonna give all my stuff to you except for the sword. Let's see if I can clear out that.
Take a pickaxe, too. Where are you at? And now I can barely hear you.
Sunflowers are very crucial to success.
How? Do
I
explain
don't
your
know.
thinking.
Gators to go home.
All right, come here,
Cold.
you. Oh, I'm gonna die really quick here. Yep, there you go.
Good thing you didn't have everything on you. The damn, I just noticed the damn creeper blew up my bed. Oh. I have to go get more wool.
Just kill spiders. That works too.
But sheep are right here. All right, there is one piece of wool.
There's so many chicken in this.
It's kind of nice. We have unlimited food right here.
True.
Is my stream just like frozen right now? Why is it frozen? How dare it? No, I don't want to be frozen. Don't be frozen. Don't be frozen. You just want to keep going, right? Things are happening. Oh, there it goes. It's back. Okay. It's back. Everything's back. It's catching up. I don't know. What should I put in these corners, guys? Did you get coal?
For three viewers.
What? You know what? They can still give feedback.
For zombies.
Well, what I'm gonna do, I'm going to dig out that. We're gonna put like that there. That's gonna look so cool.
Start wait. Start wait. It'll be cool.
Hopefully now I'll actually spawn here. Oh, I lost a person. That's sad.
Says that I'm the only viewer.
Says I have two.
Oh, those are creepers.
Well, don't lead them over here.
I'm not. But.
Do you have a bed yet?
Yeah, I
thing?
got a
Is
bed.
that a thing yet?
I got a bed.
Where is it?
In my house.
Kill me.
Yeah, you can test if it works.
Howdy.
going.
Yay, it worked.
It did? Okay. That's good. Gotta check something here. Anyway. Ah! No! Bad zombie. Bad zombie. Okay, you guys need to get out of my house. It's a no zombie place.
Are they in your house?
Because they thought it was nice and cozy and they decided to have a nice little tea party. What? Why sunflowers? Do I have your pickaxe? Here. What else could I add? That's done. Why don't we add that and that? Alright. I need more stuff. But I just I got it. Oh gee, thanks. That's what's so dangerous about doing the nighttime.
So many bats.
Are there?
Game's really big and I'm stressed out because I don't have the resources to go mining for all that yet.
I'm sorry. Like regen properly. You need some? Alright, now we're gonna get that smelting and hopefully do things properly. Oh, nope.
Alright, I need a double smelt.
Anyway, who all is watching?
Me.
Is it you? And now lag is happening. There we go. Okay. That is not a good sound. Okay. Alright, let's... Sorry if you guys can't see, I'll probably, should be able to see. Anything over here?
Too many of.
Ooh, I see more iron.
I've got a couple of... I'm pretty far down. I am at 41.
No worries. Oh, hi, Mr. Zombie. And there's a creeper coming. Watch out. He walks through the valley of death and fears no evil.
Me?
Yes, you. Alright, there's mushrooms, there's gold.
Ooh, mushrooms are good. I might be able to make a diamond.
Good. Well, I gotta find a diamond still. And it kind of goes back up, so that's a dead end. Oh, that's not good. Although this seed has a lot of coal.
Oh.
And, that was not.
Let's see here. What else do we have? We gotta find. I want to go strip mining, but that's too early to go strip mining. It's too early to go strip mining.
Yeah. I'm just trying to get on.
Anyway. Oh, that's an Enderman.
Don't mess you up.
He will mess me up if I look at him, which is why I'm keeping my eye contact away from him. Oh, that's a lot of peoples.
Since skeletons aren't OP in 1.8.
Huh?
Skeletons aren't OP in
1.8.
Yes. Alright, there's lava.
It's just destroying everything.
Where, oh where, do I get out of here?
Good question. That's good. Yeah, I found the mushroom
too. You got mushroom stew?
No, I found
mushroom
stew. Oh, okay.
They all brown
mushrooms?
I mean, there we go. Oh, that's bright. Yeah, I did. Oh, that's kind of nice. I was right underneath the house, pretty much. Excuse me. You're not allowed in my house.
Not allowed.
Alright. Start smelting some gold. And, what else do we need?
I can't. Oh, yeah.
Oh, this isn't the out that I was looking for. Oh, there's so many things.
Alrighty.
Oh, there's a lot of things right there.
And whoever is watching at the moment, if you guys wouldn't mind just going in, going over to my YouTube channel and then hitting that subscribe button.
Fight them all! Fight it all! Fight the power.
Are you fighting the power?
I'm fighting like 17 mobs right now.
Is knowledge power?
Somewhat, yes.
Do you not get the reference I was going for?
Nope.
Because knowledge is power. The school house. Why? Yeah. No, you, get out of my house. Diff. Stupid bat, get out of my house.
I got a music diff.
Good. We can use that.
Why did I get a music diff?
Because reasons. The sheep. The sheep was like watching me. And then I looked over at him and he's like, I wasn't watching.
What are you talking about?
Oh boy. Hey, we already have iron and gold. That's pretty good.
Well, I think I found your
whole lava thing.
Did you?
Yeah. Yeah.
Alright. You're right. Yeah. Hold on, hold on. I'm coming to you. Hey, hey, come back here. Hey.
Last game.
Oh boy. And let's see here. Oh, let's see. Let's see something here. This has been going for.
Who's the other person watching
right now?
Okay. It's either Cheesy War or the Best Ballista.
Happy to
Please let us know who is watching right now.
Oh, because
it's not me.
Because I'm one of them.
I'm just this just intense. Just excuse me, sheep. You weren't invited. Okay.
Let me go look and stuff.
Now, what to do next? Because, I mean, the house is pretty much built. And it looks nice, doesn't it?
Yeah. It's quaint.
And this is coming from the person that can do awesome houses while I'm just sitting here just like, eh, I can't do houses at all.
What is health?
What is a house? Like, man, I have, like, totally no clue what a house is. And, I just want you to know that it's just, like, impossible for me to find out. Like, oh my god.
God.
Yas. 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 The game of waiting for glass is just so intense right now.
I'm gonna have like 4 stacks of iron before I realize it. I'm just gonna have too much.
You can never have too much iron. Alright. There's only like one way mobs can get into my house now, and I'm almost done blocking that off. Alright, no mob can get into my house now. Woo! This is progress, everybody! 40 minutes into the stream, and then this is progress.
This is what progress looks like. It may not be ideal, but this is what
it's like. Alright. Let's put those in there.
I'm not straight mining already. Who does that?
Good, smart people do that.
I found like
6 pieces of iron. I mean, still some. So this little hole, like pit thing over here.
Hooray! The house is done. All right. So where are you at?
Right. Yeah.
Okay. So what were you doing?
Mine.
So where are you going to build your house?
I'm nearby.
Oh, you can't be nearby.
Fine.
Just messing with you. Anyway. What do we want to do on this server? Hey guys, in the in the chat there, why don't you guys just like let us know what kind of things you want us to do, like challenges, or if you want us to like mess with somebody. Pretty much there's only us two on here, so you're gonna have to start live streaming this too.
Yeah, you know.
But we're gonna hopefully get more people in on this one, so. And, yeah, it's going to be awesome, guys. So, yeah, just kind of, again, just let us know what kind of things you want us to do, if we should build stuff, all that kind of stuff, and, we're just going to try and work together. Huh?
For the most part, yeah.
Yeah, for the most part. There'll be times when we just want to mess around with each other. I need more wood. You better not be using my oak trees. The oak is mine.
So.
You okay? You okay there?
What?
You okay?
Yeah.
Yes.
All right, so let's do that. I don't know why I didn't just shift click it, but oh well. Alright, I want to do. I got the iron pickaxe. What did I want to make? Oh, that's right. I wanted to make torches. Put those there. Put them in the corners. And voila. I now have a lit house. Huh?
Is it lit, fam?
Don't even start. I think. Oh, there's an Enderman just by my house. Here, Enderman. And of course, he disappears. As long as you're not stealing from my house here. Alrighty here. So, yeah, I think that's gonna be it for the day. We'll have to get like a teen speak or something so we can do all that, but. Oh, let me just finish the floor real quick, too. But, yeah, again, let us know what you guys want us to do on here. I will try and do a weekly thing of this. If I can't, don't kill me. Excuse me. Anyway. Yeah. So I think that's going to be it for this little session here. I'll try and do this once a week. If you want to know when this is going to go up, please do follow me on Twitch.
I am.
All right, and and this is for the people watching on YouTube. I don't know, I don't have a set time exactly for this, but I'm going to try at least every Monday. Possibly around this time. And we'll try and do from an hour to 2 hours of this. Because I think I've done about an hour of this already. So, yeah. Alright, guys. Any last remarks, good sir?
Comment your favorite color.
Okay, then. I'm not going to question, after knowing this kid for so long, I'm not going to question his weirdness. Anyway.
What? I want to know.
All right, guys. We will see all of your beautiful faces later. See yas.
Goodbye. I was legit just walking around, like, clearing out the space in my house for, like, the last, like, 5 minutes.
Do you have any dirt? I do not have any dirt. Currently. Make all that. Shoot. What do I want to do? How do I want to build my house? I want to make dark oak.
I don't know. How do you want to build your house?
Thank you.
honestly, though, like, it said he donated $40 to me. I'm just like, what?
Like, it says $40, not like 40, like, whatever.
Huh?
Like, here, so just send me a picture of it. Like, I want buddy's success.
Hopefully, if it's still there. It's not still there anymore. No, it's not there anymore. But no, like, it literally said, the guy donated $40 with this message.
What was the message?
That's what it was. So, I am not live right now. Let's be sure I'm not live. Huh?
Not live.
Okay.
How quickly Clark puts up his grades.
Huh?
How quickly Clark puts up his grades.
No, I don't remember.
Okay, I'm gonna go check my Infinite Campus.
If you hear me start reading very quietly.
I will love know you've gotten a C or less.
Yeah.
How can I... Alright, so for subscriptions, how do I freaking do that?
What do you mean?
To be allowed to actually, like, get subscribers and everything.
Oh, no. That's physics. I was like, how the hell did I get a 91 on my freaking sociology test? Like, that's not real.
Because you did good, that's why.
Oh, I got a C.
Now you have to go to the boot camp. It's not that bad, so.
Damn.
Yeah, he gives you the answers.
Yeah, but does that bump up my grade at all?
Going to it? No.
I see.
How doth one get money?
Question I ask myself.
And the answer is go to work. And then I do not like that answer. Mr. Creeper. screw off. No, you screw off.
I'd rather not.
My house.
Alright, well, I guess I'll have to figure out how to do it later. Anyway.
Hello! How are you?
Henry. Should probably eat something.
Alright, I'm also gonna head off.
See you later.
Hi. I saw you slide in and I was like, this is time to talk. Time to mute. I'm good.
Oh, I thought you were like saying this time we need to talk about something. I was whoa, what do we need to
talk
about?
Man, I'm pregnant.
Whoa, okay. What happened? Dang.
It was a long night, you know, things got crazy. Tom didn't wear protection.
Oh, okay, so it wasn't me, it was Tom. That's good.
No, it was Tom.
It was Tom. So, all right, you got me worried. You got me worried for a second.
All those buttery nipples, man, knock you out. Took advantage of you when you were not at your prime.
Have you still... You've tried a sip, right? You have?
I have. They're okay. Just not my... Like, I don't... I'm like the type of guy that, like, I'm fine with chocolate, but it's not something that I go
it's
out of my way
chocolate.
To eat.
It's not chocolate.
No, I'm just saying I don't like sweet stuff.
Oh, okay. I was like, wait a minute. Were you under the impression that it was chocolate? Which could be great,
dude,
by the way. But
chocolate buttery nipple. Just mix it with Bailey's chocolate instead of... I don't know about that. I ain't no bartender.
By the way, I'm really proud of the pun that I tweeted at Tom. Tom said his eye has been really twitchy for the past couple hours, and I was like, you've been spending too much time on Twitch TV. Oh! It's too good. It's too good. It's too good.
Gross.
All right. I forgot to return my prisoner's uniform yesterday, so I gotta do that. I almost stole the prisoner's outfit from the quartz house, which would have been another crime. Oh my goodness. Wait.
I can't believe you would do something.
Not again. Not this thing again. It's the thing where I just clicked the helmet on the... Oh, it went on my head. Oh, I got terrified for a second that it disappeared because I had that happen before. All right.
With the potions?
Oh, man. Yeah, with the potion in the item frame and that whole trickery that happened in the last purge.
Yeah. Oh, interesting. I finally ran into a cave here.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, cave system.
Hello, cave.
There's
cave
quite
Johnson
a few mobs
here.
Down here. Cave Johnson.
When life gives you lemons, make grenades out of them. Whatever the line is.
Pretty sure it's not like a thing you can do. You can't just actively make grenades.
Oh, I bet you
lemons.
Could make a lemon grenade. I bet you the U.S. Department of Defense could make a lemon grenade. I bet you it could be a very deadly lemon grenade too. Like they would make sure somehow that it got in your eyes. Like what they would do is it would first put out like a primer chemical, and it would be a primer chemical that rather than you like shutting your eyes because it burns or something, it would somehow force you to open your eyes. So I don't know. It would emit like a really, really attractive woman or something. So you had to keep your eyes open, and then after that hologram, it would just lemon in your eyes.
Lemon. That's what it is. Wait, you haven't seen anything about, wow, someone has already found the strip mine. Are you joking?
What?
I'm in the middle of, oh my God. Dude, there's so many mobs. What the fuck?
What?
What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? I'm gonna die down here. I just got hit by, no, you don't
okay.
Understand.
I'm like, man, all right. You okay, bud?
No. I'm gonna die. I'm dead. I'm actually gonna die.
You're actually gonna
die? Yeah, I just got. You have no idea. Like, I didn't lose anything of importance. I've never seen that many damn mobs in my life.
What happened?
What the fuck?